Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter screen flickering issues while playing games on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to check for display driver updates. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Check for Updates. After this, click on Advanced Options and then scroll down to Optional Updates. If any optional update is available, install that as well. Next solution is to use a higher refresh rate for your display. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Display. After this, scroll down and click on Advanced Display. You can change the refresh rate using this tool here. The next solution is to disable hardware acceleration. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. Go to HK Current User, Software, Microsoft, Avalon Graphics. In the right pane, you will have to create a key with the name Disable HW Acceleration. New, Dever 32-bit value and paste it here. Double click on it and change the value of the value data to 1 and click on OK to save the settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.